side. These are New information relating to the 10-hour burst man has surfaced. A camera has been found in a park not too far away from Thunderstorm. The footage shows an unknown amount of people attempting to hunt down the 10-hour burst man. It appears that the 10-hour burst man likes to hide within the shadows, so if you're ever in the event of a 10-hour burst man attack, avoid wandering into darker areas. Viewer discretion is heavily advised, as many will find this recording disturbing. The following footage has been provided.
Shardies like a melody.